أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
يا أيها النبي اتق الله ولا تطع الكافرين والمنافقين إن الله كان عليما حكيما.
O Prophet, fear Allah and hearken not to the unbelievers and the hypocrites. Verily, Allah is full of knowledge and wisdom.
واتبع ما يوحى إليك من ربك إن الله كان بما تعملون خبيرا.
But follow that which comes to you by inspiration from your Lord, for Allah is well acquainted with all that you do.
توكل على الله وكفى بالله وكيلا.
And put your trust in Allah, and enough is Allah as a disposer of affairs.
ما جعل الله لرجل من قلبين في جوفه وما جعل أزواجكم اللائي تظاهرون منهن أمهاتكم وما جعل أدعياءكم أبناءكم ذلكم قولكم بأفواهكم والله يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل.
Allah has not made for any man two hearts in his one body, nor has He made your wives whom you divorce by zihar your mothers, nor has He made your adopted sons your sons. Such is only your manner of speech by your mouths. But Allah tells you the truth, and He shows you the right way.
ادعوهم لآبائهم هو أقسط عند الله فإن لم تعلموا آباءهم فإخوانكم في الدين ومواليكم وليس عليكم جناح فيما أخطأتم به ولكن ما تعمدت قلوبكم وكان الله غفورا رحيما.
Call them by the names of their fathers. That is juster in the sight of Allah. But if you know not their fathers' names, call them your brothers in faith or your maulas. But there is no blame on you if you make a mistake therein. What counts is the intention of your hearts. And Allah is oft forgiving, most merciful.
النبي أولى بالمؤمنين من أنفسهم وأزواجه أمهاتهم وَأُولُو الْأَرْحَامِ بَعْضُهُمْ أَوْلَى بِبَعْضٍ فِي كِتَابِ اللَّهِ مِنَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَالْمُهَاجِرِينَ إِلَّا أَنْ تَفْعَلُوا إِلَى أَوْلِيَائِكُمْ مَعْرُوفًا كَانَ ذَلِكَ فِي الْكِتَابِ مَسْطُورًا.
The Prophet is closer to the believers than their own selves, and his wives are their mothers. Blood relations among each other have closer personal ties in the decree of Allah than the brotherhood of believers and muhajirs. Nevertheless, do you what is just to your closest friends. Such is the writing of the decree of Allah.
وَإِذْ أَخَذْنَا مِنَ النَّبِيِّينَ مِيثَاقَهُمْ وَمِنْكَ وَمِنْ نُوحٍ وَإِبْرَاهِيمَ وَمُوسَى وَعِيسَى بْنِ مَرْيَمَ وَأَخَذْنَا مِنْهُمْ مِيثَاقًا غَلِيظًا.
And remember, we took from the prophets their covenant, as we did from you, from Noah, Abraham, Moses, and Jesus, the son of Mary. We took from them a solemn covenant.
لسأل الصادقين عن صدقهم وأعد للكافرين عذابا أليما.
that Allah may question the custodians of truth concerning the truth they were charged with, and He has prepared for the unbelievers a grievous penalty.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا اذكروا نعمة الله عليكم إذ جاءتكم جنود فأرسلنا عليهم ريحا وجنودا لم تروها وكان الله بما تعملون بصيرا.
O you who believe, remember the grace of Allah bestowed on you when there came down on you hosts to overwhelm you. But we sent against them a hurricane and forces that you saw not. But Allah sees clearly all that you do.
جاءوكم من فوقكم ومن أسفل منكم وإذ زاغت الأبصار وبلغت القلوب الحناجر وَإِذْ زَاغَتِ الْأَبْصَارُ وَبَلَغَتِ الْقُلُوبُ الْحَنَاجِرَ وَتَظُنُّونَ بِاللَّهِ الظُّنُونَا.
Behold, they came on you from above you and from below you. And behold, the eyes became dim and the hearts gaped up to the throats. And you imagined various vain thoughts about Allah.
ذلك ابتلي المؤمنون وزلزلوا زلزالا شديدا.
In that situation where the believers tried, they were shaken as by a tremendous shaking.
وإذ يقول المنافقون والذين في قلوبهم مرض ما وعدنا الله ورسوله إلا غرورا.
And behold, the hypocrites and those in whose hearts is a disease even say, Allah and His Messenger promised us nothing but delusions.
وَإِذْ قَالَتْ طَائِفَةٌ مِّنْهُمْ يَا أَهْلَ يَثْرِبَ لَا مُقَامَ لَكُمْ فَارْجِعُوا وَيَسْتَأْذِنُ فَرِيقٌ مِّنْهُمُ النَّبِيَّ يَقُولُونَ إِنَّ بُيُوتَنَا عَوْرَةٌ وَمَا هِيَ بِعَوْرَةٍ إِنْ يُرِيدُونَ إِلَّا فِرَارًا.
Behold, a party among them said, You men of Yathrib, you cannot stand the attack, therefore go back. And a band of them asked for leave of the Prophet, saying, Truly, our houses are bare and exposed. Though they were not exposed, they intended nothing but to run away.
لو دخلت عليهم من أقطارها ثم سئلوا الفتنة لآتوها وما تلبثوا بها إلا يسيرا.
And if an entry had been effected to them from the sides of the city, and they had been incited to sedition, they would certainly have brought it to pass with none but a brief delay.
وَقَدْ كَانُوا عَاهَدُوا اللَّهَ مِنْ قَبْلُ لَا يُوَلُّونَ الْأَدْبَارِ وَكَانَ عَهْدُ اللَّهِ مَسْئُولًا.
And yet they had already covenanted with Allah not to turn their backs. And a covenant with Allah must surely be answered for.
لن ينفعكم الفرار إن فررتم من الموت أو القتل وإذا لا تمتعون إلا قليلا.
Say, running away will not profit you if you are running away from death or slaughter. And even if you do escape, no more than a brief respite will you be allowed to enjoy.
قل من ذا الذي يعصمكم من الله إن أراد بكم سوءا أو أراد بكم رحمة ولا يجدون لهم من دون الله وليا ولا نصيرا.
Say, who is it that can screen you from Allah if it be His wish to give you punishment or to give you mercy? Nor will they find for themselves besides Allah any protector or helper.
قد يعلم الله المعوقين منكم والقائلين لإخوانهم هلم إلينا ولا يأتون البأس إلا قليلا.
Verily Allah knows those among you who keep back men and those who say to their brethren, come along to us, but come not to the fight except for just a little while.
أشحة عليكم فإذا جاء الخوف رأيتهم ينظرون إليك تدور أعينهم كالذي يغشى عليه من الموت فإذا ذهب الخوف سلقوكم بألسنة حداد أشحة على الخير أولئك لم يؤمنوا فأحبط الله أعمالهم وكان ذلك على الله يسيرا.
Covetous over you, then when fear comes, you will see them looking to you, their eyes revolving, like those of one over whom hovers death. But when the fear is past, they will smite you with sharp tongues, covetous of goods. Such men have no faith, and so Allah has made their deeds of none effect, and that is easy for Allah.
يحسبون الأحزاب لم يذهبوا وإن يأتي الأحزاب يودوا لو أنهم بادون في الأعراب يسألون عن أنبائكم ولو كانوا فيكم ما قاتلوا إلا قليلا.
They think that the Confederates have not withdrawn, and if the Confederates should come again, they would wish they were in the deserts wandering among the Bedouins and seeking news about you from a safe distance. And if they were in your midst, they would fight but little.
قَدْ كَانَ لَكُمْ فِي رَسُولِ اللَّهِ أُسْوَةٌ حَسَنَةٌ لِمَنْ كَانَ يَرْجُو اللَّهِ لمن كان يرجو الله واليوم الآخر وذكر الله كثيرا.
You have indeed in the Messenger of Allah a beautiful pattern of conduct for anyone whose hope is in Allah and the final day and who engages much in the praise of Allah.
لما رأى المؤمنون الأحزاب قالوا هذا ما وعدنا الله ورسوله وصدق الله ورسوله وما زادهم إلا إيمانا وتسليما.
When the believers saw the Confederate forces, they said, "This is what Allah and His Messenger had promised us." And Allah and His Messenger told us what was true, and it only added to their faith and their zeal in obedience.
من المؤمنين رجال صدقوا ما عاهدوا الله عليه فمنهم من قضى نحبه ومنهم من ينتظر وما بدلوا تبديلا.
Among the believers are men who have been true to their covenant with Allah. Of them, some have completed their vow to the extreme, and some still wait. But they have never changed their determination in the least.
لِجَزِيَ اللَّهُ الصَّادِقِينَ بِصِدْقِهِمْ وَيُعَذِّبَ الْمُنَافِقِينَ إِنْ شَاءَ أَوْ يَتُوبَ عَلَيْهِمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ غَفُورًا رَحِيمًا.
That Allah may reward the men of truth for their truth and punish the hypocrites if that be His will, or turn to them in mercy. For Allah is oft forgiving, most merciful.
رَدَّ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا بِغَيْظِهِمْ لَمْ يَنَالُوا خَيْرًا وَكَفَى اللَّهُ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ الْقِتَالِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ قَوِيًّا عَزِيزًا.
And Allah turned back the unbelievers for all their fury. No advantage did they gain. And enough is Allah for the believers in their fight. and Allah is full of strength, able to enforce His will.
وأنزل الذين ظاهروهم من أهل الكتاب من صياصيهم وقذف في قلوبهم الرعب فريقا تقتلون وتأسرون فريقا.
And those are the people of the book who aided them. Allah did take them down from their strongholds and cast terror into their hearts, so that some you slew and some you made prisoners.
وَأَوْرَثَكُمْ أَرْضَهُمْ وَدِيَارَهُمْ وَأَمْوَالَهُمْ وَأَرْضًا لَمْ تَطَعُوهَا وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَلَىٰ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرًا.
And He made you heirs of their lands, their houses, and their goods, and of a land which you had not frequented before, and Allah has power over all things.
يَا أَيُّهَا النَّبِيُّ قُلْ لِأَزْوَاجِكَ إِن كُنْتُنَّ تُرِدْنَ الْحَيَاةَ الدُّنْيَا وَزِينَتَهَا فتعالين أمتعكن وأسرحكن سراحا جميلا.
O Prophet, say to your consorts, if it be that you desire the life of this world and its glitter, then come, I will provide for your enjoyment and set you free in a handsome manner.
وَإِن كُنْتُنَّ تُرِدْنَ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ وَالدَّارَ الْآخِرَةَ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ أَعَدَّ لِلْمُحْسِنَاتِ مِنْكُنَّ أَجْرًا عَظِيمًا.
But if you seek Allah and His Messenger and the home of the hereafter, verily, Allah has prepared for the well-doers amongst you a great reward.
يا نساء النبي من يأت منكن بفاحشة مبينة يضاعف لها العذاب ضعفين وكان ذلك على الله يسيرا.
O consorts of the Prophet, if any of you were guilty of evident unseemly conduct, the punishment would be doubled to her. And that is easy for Allah.
وَمَن يَقْنُتْ مِنْكُنَّ لِلَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ وَتَعْمَلْ صَالِحًا نُؤْتِهَا أَجْرَهَا مَرَّتَيْنِ وَأَعْتَدْنَا لَهَا رِزْقًا كَرِيمًا.
But any of you that is devout in the service of Allah and His Messenger and works righteousness, to her shall we grant her reward twice, and we have prepared for her a generous sustenance.
نساء النبي لستن كأحد من النساء إن اتقيتن فلا تخضعن بالقول فيطمع الذي في قلبه مرض وقلن قولا معروفا.
O consorts of the Prophet, you are not like any of the other women. If you do fear Allah, be not too complacent of speech, lest one in whose heart is a disease should be moved with desire. But speak you a speech that is just.
وقرن في بيوتكن ولا تبرجن تبرج الجاهلية الأولى وأقمنا الصلاة وآتينا الزكاة وأطعنا الله ورسوله إنما يريد الله ليذهب عنكم الرجس أهل البيت ويطهركم تطهيرا.
And stay quietly in your houses, and make not a dazzling display like that of the former times of ignorance, and establish regular prayer, and give regular charity, and obey Allah and His Messenger. And Allah only wishes to remove all abomination from you, your members of the family, and to make you pure and spotless.
وَكُرْنَ مَا يُتْلَى فِي بُيُوتِكُنَّ مِنْ آيَاتِ اللَّهِ وَالْحِكْمَةِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ لَطِيفًا خَبِيرًا.
And recite what is rehearsed to you in your homes of the signs of Allah and His wisdom. For Allah understands the finest mysteries and is well acquainted with them.
إِنَّ الْمُسْلِمِينَ وَالْمُسْلِمَاتِ وَالْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَالْمُؤْمِنَاتِ وَالْقَانِتِينَ وَالْقَانِتَاتِ وَالصَّادِقِينَ وَالصَّادِقَاتِ وَالصَّابِرِينَ والصابرين والصابرات والخاشعين والخاشعات والمتصدقين والمتصدقات والصائمين والصائمات والحافظين فروجهم والحافظات والذاكرين الله كثيرا والذاكرات أعد الله لهم مغفرة وأجرا عظيما.
For Muslim men and women, for believing men and women, for devout men and women, for true men and women, for men and women who are patient and constant, for men and women who humble themselves, for men and women who give in charity, for men and women who fast and deny themselves, for men and women who guard their chastity, and for men and women who engage much in Allah's praise. For them has Allah prepared forgiveness and great reward.
وَمَا كَانَ لِمُؤْمِنٍ وَلَا مُؤْمِنَةٍ إِذَا قَضَى اللَّهُ وَرَسُولُهُ أَمْرًا أَن يَكُونَ لَهُمُ الْخِيَرَةُ مِنْ أَمْرِهِمْ وَمَن يَعْصِ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ فَقَدْ ضَلَّ ضَلَالًا مُبِينًا.
It is not fitting for a believer, man or woman, when a matter has been decided by Allah and His Messenger, to have any option about their decision. If anyone disobeys Allah and His Messenger, he is indeed on a clearly wrong path.
وَإِذْ تَقُولُ لِلَّذِي أَنْعَمَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَأَنْعَمْتَ عَلَيْهِ أَمْسِكْ عَلَيْكَ زَوْجَكَ وَاتَّقِ اللَّهِ أمسك عليك زوجك واتق الله وتخفي في نفسك ما الله مبديه وتخشى الناس والله أحق أن تخشاه فلما قضى زيد منها وطرا زوجناكها لكي لا يكون على المؤمنين حرج في أزواج أدعيائهم إذا قضوا منهن وطرا وكان أمر الله مفعولا.
Behold, you did say to one who had received the grace of Allah and your favor, retain you in wedlock your wife and fear Allah. But you did hide in your heart that which Allah was about to make manifest. You did fear the people, but it is more fitting that you should fear Allah. Then when Zayd had dissolved his marriage with her, with the necessary formality, we joined her in marriage to you, in order that in future there may be no difficulty to the believers in the matter of marriage with the wives of their adopted sons, when the latter have dissolved with the necessary formality their marriage with them, and Allah's command must be fulfilled.
مَا كَانَ عَلَى النَّبِيِّ مِنْ حَرَجٍ فِي مَا فَرَضَ اللَّهُ لَهُ سُنَّةَ اللَّهِ فِي الَّذِينَ خَلَوْا مِنْ قَبْلِ وَكَانَ أَمْرُ اللَّهِ قَدَرًا مَقْدُورًا.
There can be no difficulty to the Prophet in what Allah has indicated to him as a duty. It was the practice approved of Allah amongst those of old that have passed away, and the command of Allah is a decree determined.
الذين يبلغون رسالات الله ويخشونه ولا يخشون أحدا إلا الله وكفى بالله حسيبا.
It is the practice of those who preach the messages of Allah and fear Him and fear none but Allah, and enough is Allah to call men to account.
مكان محمد أبا أحد من رجالكم ولكن رسول الله وخاتم النبيين وكان الله بكل شيء عليما.
Muhammad is not the father of any of your men, but he is the messenger of Allah and the seal of the prophets, and Allah has full knowledge of all things.
Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu dhkuru Allaha dhikran kathira.
O you who believe, celebrate the praises of Allah and do so often.
Wasabbihuhu bukratan wa asila.
And glorify Him morning and evening.
هو الذي يصلي عليكم وملائكته ليخرجكم من الظلمات إلى النور وكان بالمؤمنين رحيما.
He it is who sends blessings on you, as do His angels, that He may bring you out from the depths of darkness into light, and He is full of mercy to the believers.
تحيتهم يوم يلقونه سلام وأعد لهم أجرا كريما.
Their salutation on the day they meet him will be peace, and he has prepared for them a generous reward.
يا أيها النبي إنا أرسلناك شاهدا ومبشرا ونذيرا.
O Prophet, truly we have sent you as a witness, a bearer of glad tidings, and a warner.
داعيا إلى الله بإذنه وسراجا منيرا.
And as one who invites to Allah's grace by his leave, and as a lamp spreading light.
بشر المؤمنين وبشر المؤمنين بأن لهم من الله فضلا كبيرا.
Then give the glad tidings to the believers that they shall have from Allah a very great bounty.
وتطع الكافرين والمنافقين ودع أذاهم وتوكل على الله وكفى بالله وكيلا.
And obey not the behests of the unbelievers and the hypocrites, and heed not their annoyances, but put your trust in Allah, for enough is Allah as a disposer of affairs.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا إذا نكحتم المؤمنات ثم طلقتموهن من قبل أن تمسوهن فما لكم عليهن من عدة تعتدونها فمتعوهن وسرحوهن سراحا جميلا.
O you who believe, when you marry believing women and then divorce them before you have touched them, no period of iddah have you to count in respect of them. So give them a present and set them free in a handsome manner.
يا أيها النبي إنا أحللنا لك أزواجك التي آتيت أجورهن وما ملكت يمينك مما أفاء الله عليك عمك وبنات عمك وبنات عماتك وبنات خالك وبنات خالك وبنات خالاتك اللاتي هاجرن معك وامرأة مؤمنة إن وهبت نفسها للنبي إن أراد النبي أن يستنكحها خالصة لك من دون المؤمنين قد علمنا ما فرضنا عليهم في أزواجهم وما ملكت أيمانهم لكي لا يكون عليك حرج وكان الله غفورا رحيما.
O Prophet, we have made lawful to you your wives to whom you have paid their dowers, and those whom your right hand possesses out of the prisoners of war whom Allah has assigned to you, and daughters of your paternal uncles and aunts, and daughters of your maternal uncles and aunts, who migrated from Mecca with you, and any believing woman who dedicates her soul to the Prophet, if the Prophet wishes to wed her, this only for you and not for the believers at large. We know what we have appointed for them as to their wives, and the captives whom their right hands possess, in order that there should be no difficulty for you. And Allah is oft forgiving, most merciful.
ترجي من تشاء منهن وتؤوي إليك من تشاء ومن ابتغيت ممن عزلت فلا جناح عليك ذلك أدنى أن تقر أعينهن ولا يحزن ويرضين بما آتيتهن كلهن والله يعلم ما في قلوبكم وكان الله عليما حليما.
You may defer the turn of any of them that you please, and you may receive any you please. And there is no blame on you if you invite one whose turn you had set aside. This were nigher to the cooling of the eyes, the prevention of their grief, and their satisfaction, that of all of them, with that which you have to give them. And Allah knows all that is in your hearts. And Allah is all-knowing, most forbearing.
لا يحل لك النساء من بعد ولا أن تبدل بهن من أزواج ولو أعجبك حسنهن إلا ما ملكت يمينك وكان الله على كل شيء رقيبا.
It is not lawful for you to marry more women after this, nor to change them for other wives, even though their beauty attract you, except any your right hand should possess as handmaidens. And Allah does watch over all things.
أيها الذين آمنوا لا تدخلوا بيوت النبي إلا أن يؤذن لكم إلى طعام غير ناظرين إناه ولكن إذا دعيتم فدخلوا فإذا طعمتم فانتشروا ولا مستأنسين لحديث إن ذلكم كان يؤذي النبي فيستحيي منكم والله لا يستحيي من الحق وَإِذَا سَأَلْتُمُوهُنَّ مَتَاعًا فَاسْأَلُوهُنَّ مِنْ وَرَاءِ حِجَابٍ ذَلِكُمْ أَطْهَرُ لِقُلُوبِكُمْ وَقُلُوبِهِنَّ وما كان لكم أن تؤذوا رسول الله ولا أن تنكحوا أزواجه من بعده أبدا إن ذلكم كان عند الله عظيما.
O you who believe, enter not the prophets' houses until leave is given you for a meal, and then not so early as to wait for its preparation, but when you are invited, enter, and when you have taken your meal, disperse without seeking familiar talk. Such behavior annoys the Prophet. He is ashamed to dismiss you, but Allah is not ashamed to tell you the truth. And when you ask his ladies for anything you want, ask them from before a screen that makes for greater purity for your hearts and for theirs. Nor is it right for you that you should annoy Allah's messenger, or that you should marry his widows after him at any time. Truly such a thing is in Allah's sight an enormity.
شَيْئًا أَوْ تُخْفُوهُ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمًا.
Whether you reveal anything or conceal it, verily Allah has full knowledge of all things.
لَا جُنَاحَ عَلَيْهِنَّ فِي آبَائِهِنَّ وَلَا أَبْنَائِهِنَّ وَلَا ولا إخوانهن ولا أبناء إخوانهن ولا أبناء أخواتهن ولا نسائهن ولا ما ملكت أيمانهن واتقين الله إن الله كان على كل شيء شهيدا.
There is no blame on those ladies if they appear before their fathers or their sons, their brothers or their brothers' sons, or their sisters' sons, or their women, or the slaves whom their right hands possess, and ladies, fear Allah, for Allah is witness to all things.
إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما.
Allah and His angels send blessings on the Prophet. O you that believe, send you blessings on him and salute him with all respect.
إن الذين يؤذون الله ورسوله لعنهم الله في الدنيا والآخرة وأعد لهم عذابا مهينا.
Those who annoy Allah and His Messenger, Allah has cursed them in this world and in the hereafter, and has prepared for them a humiliating punishment.
والذين يؤذون المؤمنين والمؤمنات بغير ما اكتسبوا فقد احتملوا بهتانا وإثما مبينا.
And those who annoy believing men and women undeservedly bear on themselves a calumny and a glaring sin.
يا أيها النبي قل لأزواجك وبناتك ونساء المؤمنين يدنين عليهن من جلابيبهن ذلك أدنى أن يعرفن فلا يؤذين وكان الله غفورا رحيما.
O Prophet, tell your wives and daughters and the believing women that they should cast their outer garments over their persons when abroad. That is most convenient, that they should be known as such and not molested, and Allah is oft forgiving, most merciful.
لَئِن لَّمْ يَنْتَهِ الْمُنَافِقُونَ وَالَّذِينَ فِي قُلُوبِهِم مَّرَضٌ وَالْمُرْجِفُونَ فِي الْمَدِينَةِ لَنُغْرِيَنَّكَ بِهِمْ ثُمَّ لَا يُجَاوِرُونَكَ فِيهَا إِلَّا قَلِيلًا.
Truly, if the hypocrites and those in whose hearts is a disease, and those who spread false rumors in the city, desist not, We shall certainly stir you up against them. Then will they not be able to stay in it as your neighbors for any length of time.
ملعونين أينما ثقفوا أخذوا وقتلوا تقتيلا.
They shall have a curse on them wherever they are found. They shall be seized and slain without mercy.
سنة الله في الذين خلوا من قبل ولن تجد لسنة الله تبديلا.
Such was the practice approved of Allah among those who lived aforetime. No change will you find in the practice approved of Allah.
يسألك الناس عن الساعة قل إنما علمها عند الله وما يدريك لعل الساعة تكون قريبا.
Men ask you concerning the hour. Say, the knowledge thereof is with Allah alone, and what will make you understand? Perhaps the hour is nigh.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَعَنَ الْكَافِرِينَ وَأَعَدَّ لَهُمْ سَعِيرًا.
Verily, Allah has cursed the unbelievers and prepared for them a blazing fire.
خَالِدِينَ فِيهَا أَبَدًا لَا يَجِدُونَ وَلِيًّا وَلَا نَصِيرًا.
To dwell therein forever, no protector will they find, no helper.
يوم تقلب وجوههم في النار يقولون يا ليتنا أطعنا الله وأطعنا الرسولا.
The day that their faces will be turned upside down in the fire, they will say, woe to us, would that we had obeyed Allah and obeyed the messenger.
وقالوا ربنا سادتنا وكبراءنا فأضلون السبيلا.
And they would say, our Lord, we obeyed our chiefs and our great ones, and they misled us as to the right path.
ربنا آتهم ضعفين من العذاب والعنهم لعنا كبيرا.
Our Lord, give them double penalty and curse them with a very great curse.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تكونوا كالذين آذوا موسى فبرأه الله مما قالوا وكان عند الله وجيها.
O you who believe, be you not like those who vexed and insulted Moses. But Allah cleared him of the calumnies they had uttered, and he was honorable in Allah's sight.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا.
O you who believe, fear Allah, and always say a word directed to the right.
يُلِحْ لَكُمْ أَعْمَالَكُمْ وَيَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ ذُنُوبَكُمْ وَمَنْ يُطِعِ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ فَقَدْ فَازَ فَوْزًا عَظِيمًا.
That he may make your conduct whole and sound and forgive you your sins. He that obeys Allah and his messenger has already attained the highest achievement.
إِنَّا عَرَضْنَا الْأَمَانَةَ عَلَى السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَالْجِبَالِ فَأَبَيْنَ أَنْ يَحْمِلْنَهَا وَأَشْفَقْنَ مِنْهَا وَحَمَلَهَا الْإِنسَانِ إِنَّهُ كَانَ ظَلُومًا جَهُولًا.
We did indeed offer the trust to the heavens and the earth and the mountains, but they refused to undertake it, being afraid thereof. But man undertook it. He was indeed unjust and foolish.
ليعذب الله المنافقين والمنافقات والمشركين والمشركات ويتوب الله على المؤمنين والمؤمنات وكان الله غفورا رحيما.
With the result that Allah has to punish the hypocrites, men and women, and the unbelievers, men and women, and Allah turns in mercy to the believers, men and women, for Allah is oft forgiving, most merciful.